Hello, it's Adam. I hope you liked my last video, and today we're gonna start with the category sound. Okay, so sound is the third category from the top to bottom. And we have these little sounds and music type of sound blocks. And let's start with the first one. Play sound grunt until done. Now, grunt, if you look up here, costumes and sounds, here you will see all of the downloaded songs or like recordings you have made. And here we can add one or play it. And the original is grunt. Now, this under them, the 0.97, tells us its duration. And here, when we click it, until done. So it will play the sound, and once it's done, it will continue with the code. And if we go to start sound, it will start the sound and continue the code. And when grunt finishes, it will finish. Record means we can record the sound. As I said, we make recordings. And it will start the code right after this command has been executed. Stop all sounds means if there's a current sound already being played, it will stop it. Change pitch and set pitch is that if we set it to 100, it gets like all funny, and if we press clear sound effects, it will reset to the original, which for pitch is 0. And now we have change volume by and set volume to. Now this is like a variable, but it has a use that now it's going at 100% volume. And if we change it, now it's 90. If we show this, it's 90. And if we tap this, it will say 90. So let's say make it a 50. It gets lower. Set volume. It will reset. And this will also have to do, if you go back to the events tab, when loudness bigger than 10. This means that when the volume is bigger than 10, which it is currently, it will do whatever it is told. And if it is less than 10, it will not work. Okay, bye guys. Thank you for watching. Please like the video and subscribe.